Hi viewers, my name is Vinod Kumar. In this video, I am going to discuss about multiple choice questions for AP Grama Sachivalayam Ward Education, a data processing multitasking staff, that is MTS post, and for different competitive examinations. First question is, computer language based on machine code is classified as, here we are having four options. Option A, ordinary programming language. Option B, low level programming language. Option C, high level programming language. Option D, advanced level programming language. Answer is B, that is computer language based on machine code is classified as low level programming language. Next question. CD-ROM stands for, here we are having four options, that they are option A, compact disk read only memory. Option B, compact data read only memory. Option C, compactable read only memory. Option D, compactable disk read only memory. Answer is A, that is CD-ROM stands for compact disk read only memory. You should remember this answer because this question is very important for different competitive examinations. Next question is ALU. Options are access logic unit, option B arithmetic logic unit, option C array logic unit, option D artificial logic unit. Answer is arithmetic logic unit. The full form of ALU is arithmetic and logical unit. We have two more units are there, that is CPU, central processing unit, and another one is memory unit. Next question, CUI. CUI stands for, options are character using interface, option B character used interface, option C character user interface, option D character usage interface. Answer is option C, that is full form of CUI is character user interface. Next question, what is internet? Here we are having four options, that is internet is defined as interconnection of wide area networks among the four options. Options here are a single network, option B is vast collection of different networks, option C is interconnection of local area networks, option D is interconnection of wide area networks. Here answer is interconnection of wide area networks. Next question, which of the following is correct format of email address? Options are, option A is name at website at info, option B is name at website dot info, option C is www.nameofebsite.com, option D is name dot website dot com. Here answer is B, name at website dot info. For example, email ID at gmail.com. mail id type chestamandi at gmail.com ani cheppesi manam akada include chestam. Next, second, seventh question, the compiler jargon www stands for, options are worldwide web worm, option B is worldwide wildlife web, option C is worldwide women's web, option D is worldwide women's week. Answer is A, worldwide web worm. All of you know the full form of www, that is World Wide Web, and the full form of www, that is four W's, is World Wide Web Worm. Next question, full form of MB. Options are, option A is mini byte, option B is microbyte, option C is millibyte, option D is megabyte. And it is very easy answer. Answer is megabyte. Next question, junk email is also called, options are spam, spoof, sniffer script, spool. Answer is A, spam is nothing but junk email, that is junk email is also another name of the junk email is spam. Next question, computer monitor is also one of the unit. Which type of the unit we have to mention here? That is options are DUV, option B is UVD, option C is VDU, option D is CCTV. Answer is C, that is visual display unit, because computer monitor is act as the display to the user, that means it is the output unit, that's why answer is VDU, visual display unit. Next question, which of the following is known as malicious software? Option A is illegalware, option B is badware, option C is malware, option D is malicious ways. Answer is option C, that is malware. Next question. To protect a computer from virus, dash should be installed in computer. Option A is backup wizard. Option B is disk cleanup. Option C is antivirus. Option D is all of the above. And we know the answer of this question. Very easy answer. That is option C. That is antivirus. We have to install the antivirus in our computer to protect our computer from the viruses and different malicious softwares. Right? Next. 13th question. Virus. And we are hearing that word virus in every computer is attacked by the virus, we are here to know the full form of virus. What is the full form of virus? Options are option A is very intelligent result and until source, very interchanged resource under search. Option C, vital information resource under siege. Option D, viral important record user search. Answer is C, that is vital information resource under siege. You should remember the full form of virus because it is also very important bit that it may ask in different competitive examination. Your answer is vital information resource under siege. Next question. A program in execution is called as. Options are procedure, process, instruction, function. Answer is B. A program in execution is called as process. That means a program which is in execution stage, that is called as processing a program for executing for getting exact result or output. Next. Which one of the following is not search engine? Options are Bing, Google, Yahoo, Windows. And here option D is correct answer. Bing is a search engine, Google is a search engine, Yahoo is a search engine, and Windows is not search engine. This is operating system. That means which one of the following is not search engine means option A, B, C are the search engines. Option D is not search engine. Option D is correct. Next question. What is the meaning of extension .exe? Options are command file, system file, express file, executable file. You should remember the answer of this because .exe file is used, .exe file meaning is executable file. Next question. Which is used in fourth generation computer? Very large scale integrated circuit, vacuum tubes, microprocessor, transistor. And the answer is A. Very large scale integrated circuits or integrated circuits are used in the fourth generation computers. Next question. Control, CTRL stands for control, shift and ALT, that is alt key in keyboard, are called which type of keys are these? Options are modifier, function, alphanumeric, adjustment. Answer is modifier. These three keys are called as modifier keys. And we have to remember this answer because this is also very important bit. Next. Which of the following tasks are performed by a computer? Computation, processing, storing data, and all of the above. And computing, processing, storing data, all the answers are correct here. That means option D is correct. All of the above is correct answer. Computer is used to processing a data. That data will given by the user and that will be processed in the processor. And output, it will generate output to the user in required format. That means all options are correct here. Next, click and double click are achieved using which type of device here? Modem, headphone, mouse, keyboard. And we know the answer of this question. That is mouse. Mouse is used to click and double click. Double click actions can be performed by using mouse. Next question. The contents of which are lost when computer turns off. Options are storage, input, memory, output. Answer is C, that is memory. The valid format of MS Word is, that means extensible file, which form of extensible file will be generated after creating MS Word. Options are .exe, .png, .jpeg, .doc. Absolutely, .doc is right also. Next question. Email addresses in which field are visible to all recipients? Email addresses in which field are visible to only the recipient? This question is very important. And options are CC and BCC, comma 2. Option B, 2 and BCP, comma CC. Option C, 2 and CC, comma BCC. Option D, BCC, comma 2. And answer is option C, 2 and CC, comma BCC. Next question. What is the full form of USB? Options are United Serial Bus. Option B, Universal Serial Bus. Option C, Uniform Serial Bus. Option D, Universal Sequential Bus. Answer is B, that is Universal Serial Bus. We are using that word very frequently in our life when we are using computers or TVs also. Next question. Full form of CC in mail. Options are cathode copy. Option B is carbon copy. Option D is candidate copy. Option D is none of the above. Answer is B, that is carbon copy. Next question. Full form of BCC in mail is bold carbon copy, blind carbon copy, bold cathode copy, blind cathode copy. Answer is B, that is blind carbon copy. CC nothing but carbon copy, BCC nothing but blind carbon copy. Next question. Moving from one website to another website is called as, options are browsing, option B is downloading, option C is uploading, option D is attachment. And answer is A, browsing is nothing but moving from one website to another website. Next question. Full form of HTML. Options are hypertext managing links, hypertext manipulation language, hypertext markup language, hypertext manipulation links. Will get confusion about this question every time, and answer is C, hypertext markup language is right. Next, what is the main board of computer? Options are RAM, ROM, CPU and motherboard. Option D is correct answer. Motherboard is main board of the computer. Which of the following represents the fastest data transmission speed? Gbps, Kbps, Bps, bandwidth. Answer is Gbps. That is option E is right answer. CRT stands for Cosmos Ray Tube, Cathode Ray Tube, Crystal Ray Tube, Combined Ray Tube. Answer is B. That is Cathode Ray Tube. Which of the following is fastest type of computer? Options are supercomputer, laptop, personal computer and notebook. Option A is correct answer. That is supercomputer. Internet Explorer falls under. Options are operating system. Option B is compiler. Option C is browser. Option D is IP address. Answer is browser. Internet Explorer is a browser. DOS stands for. Options are disk operating system, data operating system, disk orientation system, data orientation system. Answer is A, that is disk operating system. The process to start or restart the computer is known as logout, booting, exit, shutdown. Answer B is correct, that is booting. MS-DOS is an example of hardware, word processing software, operating system and all of the above. Answer is operating system. MS-DOS is operating system. Someone will get confused about word processing software or whether it is operating system. Word processing software is MS Office, not MS-DOS. MS-DOS is operating system. URL stands for. Options are United Research Locator, Unicode Resource Locator, Uniform Read Locator, Uniform Resource Locator. And answer is D. Uniform Resource Locator is answer. A group of 4 bits is called. Answer is nibble. Nibble is nothing but group of 4 bits. Fastest memory is. Options are primary memory, secondary memory, cache memory, none of the above. Cache memory is the answer. Cache memory is fastest memory and very expensive memory among the different memories. Next question. 1 petabyte is equals to 1024 megabytes, 1024 kilobytes, 1024 gigabytes, 1024 terabytes. Option D is right answer. 1024 terabytes is the answer. थैंक यू।